नमस्ते एंड वेलकम टू सोनाली जोशीज एस्ट्रो ज्योति हीलिंग. द अदर डे समबडी अप्रोच मी एंड दे आस्क व्हाई इज दैट दे आर गोइंग थ्रू ब्रेकअप्स एवरी टू और थ्री इयर्स. इफ यू गो टू एनी एस्ट्रोलॉजर द मैक्सिमम पीपल वुड कम एंड आस्क दिस क्वेश्चन व्हाई इट इज हार्ड टू गेट मैरिड और व्हाई इट इज हार्ड टू keep the relationship. And when this happens, following are the reasons why somebody is not able to keep their relationship. First thing, look at the position of Venus in the D1 and D9. If you know the sign and nakshatra of your Venus, take a look at it. Debilitated Venus, Venus with Rahu, Venus with Ketu, Venus placed in the nakshatras like Ashwini or Kritika. These are some of the examples why someone is not able to keep the relationship for longer duration or get married according to their wish. In the D1 and the D9 chart, if your planet Venus has malefic planets before that, for example, you have Saturn, Mars or Ketu before Venus, it means you will have to make a lot of efforts to get married or to keep the relationship for long duration. If you believe in mantra, jap or other remedies, the best option is wear white. As long as you can have accessories or your shirt or your dress with the color white as many times as you can, that will help you. Second thing, you can wear diamond if possible. Third thing is drink lot of water. Make sure you have enough D vitamin and there is no vitamin deficiency. You must be thinking, why do one needs vitamins? What is it to do with the relationships? Well, if our body is nourished well, if you are drinking enough water, having right food and good vitamins that your body needs, then you are healthy, just not physically but mentally as well. Vitamin D3 is known to have connection with feeling low, mood swings and depression. So make sure you are well nourished and well hydrated. These are the practical remedies. And second thing that you have to remember is planet Venus tries to seek the balance, harmony. So aggressiveness, overly possessiveness, jealousy, using harsh words, lot of criticism, judging the partner all the time, these are characteristics of planets like Ketu, Mercury, Saturn, and that too in affliction. These are the hurdles in keeping your relationship or trying to get married. A person tends to overly analyze what they are looking for or what they have in front of them. And hence, we need to make sure we are not doing that. Try to accept the person as they are. Don't try to change them. Because when someone tries to do that, the Venus is getting imbalanced. There is no longer harmony. And there is a limit how much one can live in that process. Typically, when you are not married, you are just dating, anybody can walk out of the relationship. Even married couples are bound to have a lot of arguments and quarrels with these kind of behaviors. The rule of Venus is accept the person as it is. have a broader mind, be compassionate, have empathy for the other person. None of us are perfect, so your spouse or your girlfriend or boyfriend, they are not going to be perfect. In fact, you are going to marry the person whom you owe the most in this life, and it happens for most of the people. And hence your spouse is known as your spiritual partner. But for the time being, for those of you who are trying to retain their boyfriend or girlfriend, just follow these remedies and you should be able to see the change. If you want to know how Venus is placed in your horoscope, what changes you can do in order to have a happy and contented relationship, feel free to send an email at iamsonalijoshi@gmail.com. Please like and comment on this video and share it with your friends. Please subscribe to this channel. Shubham Bhavatu. Thank you. Namaste.